The intelligence we captured at Desmus's base indicates the Banished are using something called the Cartographer. What can you tell us, Isabel?
The Cartographer is a map of everything on the Ark. That means Atriox could use it to locate key systems and weapons on this installation.
Isabel and I have been going over the data from Decimus's base, and we found a way into the Cartographer. But it's not going to be easy. The Cartographer's defenses make it almost impenetrable. The only way up to it is by a Forerunner elevator. If you can get access to the local Forerunner control towers, I can take control of the elevator and take us up. It's our only chance of getting inside.
We'll have to take it. We need to hit the Banished again before they find out what we discovered at their base. Get to the Cartographer and find out what Atriox is planning. Be careful. The Banished may still have traffic moving along the route.
What's up, everybody? Rustyman back in Halo Wars 2. So here we go with the third mission. Okay. Listen up, team. You've all been shown we have some different looking units down here.
We can't send a large force in without alerting Atriox to our presence. So I need the best.
Okay, so we can't have a large unit. Or large base of units. I just made an inadvertent dick joke about large units.
Troops moving along routes near the Cartographer. Hostile, sir. Moving out. Moving to position. Make my way.
Gain access to the Cartographer.
Spirit of Fire. We found destroyed Banished mining equipment. Do we have another team down here?
Negative.
Okay.
Not necessarily our friend.
Hey, some supplies. Pick those up. Well, the enemy of our enemy seems to be the Covenant, and they're definitely not our friend.
Smart, moving out.
They're a bunch of oafish dicks.
Have you seen anything like this before?
It's a massacre. Anyone that could do this to the Banished isn't someone we want to run into.
I would think not.
Whatever happened here, we still have a job to do. Let's keep moving.
Let's get some more supplies. Let's do it. I don't even know why I killed those things.
I'm there.
They look like enemy structures to me. That's enough these days. That is enough.
Banished vehicles. Send in our Cyclops. See you back at the mess. The enemy is sending vehicles after me. Head here. I'll see if I can find a way around to get that light bridge back online. 092 reporting.
All right, let's do it. And away we go. Okay.
Make my way. You got it.
Wonder how often I can use that. Seems to be pretty frequent.
On my way.
I think we're gonna be okay. Take it, bro, take it.
Let's show them what we can do. Got eyes on hostiles. Over. Jerome, under fire from ground troops. Yes, sir.
You'll be fine, mate. You're in a tank.
Activating the light bridge now.
And now everyone can come across. Here we go. That warthog's almost dead.
On the double.
You've taken out an enemy structure.
You're goddamn right.
Sir. Read and understood. On the run. Moving out.
Okay, so it looks like my guys are a bit beat up. So I might go ahead and heal them for a second. Let them wait in the healing zone. Okay, now we're healed up. Let's continue down, shall we?
Moving out. Spirit of Fire. We found out who's been attacking the banished mining operation here.
Looks like the Ark will only tolerate so much abuse before launching sentinels to defend itself.
Goddamn sentinels, huh?
This has to be related to the banished using the cartographer.
On the double.
Jerome, I've marked a location for a base drop just ahead. Isabel, update the professor with anything she needs to know about the four.
Okay, time to drop a base in here.
We're dropping in a base now. The professor will brief you on your mission while you wait.
The only way to access the cartographer is by way of an elevator the banished currently have on lockdown.
Okay.
To open it up, I need you to capture three Forerunner control towers near the elevator. I'm marking them on your map now.
Capture three, that seems easy.
Capturing these towers will get me access to the elevator controls. The Banished won't want us reaching the cartographer, so they'll fight hard to keep control of them.
Yeah, no shit, they're pretty stocked up with dudes.
You're going to need a bigger army to capture those towers, Spartan. Build a supply pad and you should also request an air pad so you can start building air units. We already know the Banished have Wraith tanks in the area, so you'll need air units to effectively counter them.
Yes, we will.
Keep in mind that air units are vulnerable to ranged infantry, so make sure you're using the right unit for the right job.
Okay.
Captain, we're detecting enemy units moving on Jerome's position.
Get some Hornets out there to counter those Wraiths.
Love to. There we go.
Got a mission for me, sir?
Get those Hornets ready, Jerome. Here they come.
Are they ready?
Constructed.
Hornet in route.
Enemy spotted.
On my way. In the Hornet lane, another kill.
There's more enemy units dropping in from the east, Spartan.
Come on, boys.
Air pad constructed.
Put them down. Put them down.
Hostiles incoming from the north.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles. Ready to serve.
I hear you. You're under fire. You're under fire.
Leader power ready.
I've got enemy vehicles on me.
Local units.
Uh-oh. All my dudes are dying.
But they'll be back. Remember, you can build Hornets at your air pad to replace any you've lost.
Now I hear you.
Pushing out to capture those control towers while the enemy is regrouping.
Understood, sir. Let's take those towers, troops.
Okay, come on, supplies. Give me some supplies. $375, Jesus.
092, ready to go. I'm there, sir.
At least they all moved together this time.
Double time. Got some creeps over here.
We didn't have that last time.
Moving. I'm there, sir.
I'm starting to lose count.
Warning, under assault. Enemy ground forces.
I'll cut through there.
And down they go. Okay, inadvertently ended up over near one of the points. Ah, got a garrisoned units, huh?
Let's do this.
Under attack.
This will take long. This must be where they're manufacturing their rakes.
I don't think that's their only facility. I'm detecting several similar structures in the area.
Sabotaging those buildings will slow the enemy's ability to produce rakes. could give us the edge we need.
That would help. Oh, we're about to lose it. There goes a Hornet.
Nice and simple.
Good work, Spartan. Each foundry you destroy diminishes the number of raids you'll face in the field.
That'll be helpful.
The enemy is sending vehicles after me.
Now I'll circle back to the base. As the base is under attack and no one told me. Down they go.
Morning, reporting for duty.
Okay, Warthog, that's not gonna help me. Upgrade that. Can't upgrade a generator, that's fine. Let's get some more troops in here as well.
Local units.
Enemy building neutralized.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Ooh.
On the run.
Barracks constructed.
Morning, waiting for orders.
Okay, we seem to have spent all our money. It's coming in reasonably quickly, so it shouldn't take me long here. But let's find out. Go, Warthog, go. And while I wait for the 300 to heal everything as well, that'll be nice. Come on. Almost there. Almost there it is. Everyone, heal up. Air upgrade 1. 10% damage boost and 10% health boost.
Air level 1, research.
Excellent.
Local units.
On the double.
Pick up the stuff on the ground, boys. Let's have a look at my objectives here. Yes, it does tell you how many you actually get meant to do. Cool. Get another vehicle or another Warthog out here. Another Hornet. We don't have any more people, so that's cool. Once those are finished, we will roll up the road. Damn, turrets are expensive. But I can't leave the base not defended again. That was not bright.
Local units.
I'm there, sir. Moving out. Double time.
Let's head up the road and see what we've got.
Moving. Easily done. On the run.
That's another foundry out of action.
We got two of them. Okay, there's a fair few guys here, shouldn't be a problem.
I'll cut through them in no time. Professor, we've reached one of the control towers.
Capture and hold it so I can start working on the elevator. Remember, each tower you hold will increase the speed that I can take control.
Okay.
Understood.
Well, let's hold it, shall we? Come on.
See you back in the mess.
Warning, under assault. Enemy ground force.
local units.
Moving.
Get out of there.
Local units.
Okay, so I have to leave. Nope, they're transferring it. Cool. I thought I had to leave people here.
We've taken one of the control towers. Let's make sure it stays ours while we take the others.
Leader power ready.
Okay, the leader power is ready. We own that. Now I think I'm going to go to B next.
Jerome, Isabel's brought the Spirit of Fire's defense capabilities online. Our base is under attack.
God damn it. Fuck, is it ever? Turns out one turret, not enough turrets.
Jerome, I'm starting to make progress on the elevator, but if you capture the other control towers, I'd be able to work faster.
Boom, 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 boom. Got him. Jerk ass motherfuckers.
Local units.
I'm there, sir. Double
turret constructed.
Let's head straight up the guts and see where it gets us. Probably attacked by things, I'm assuming.
I'm there, sir. Almost too easy.
That guy didn't last long.
On the run. Moving. On the double.
The enemy has captured control tower B.
They certainly have.
I'm there, sir.
I'll get over there in a second.
Moving.
Almost there.
I'm a double. You cannot be, sir.
Down they go. Yeah, you can run away now if you want, guys.
Double time. Loud and clear.
And we're capturing. Okay, let's capture it.
Heads up, hostiles.
Yes, there is.
On the run. Moving out.
Restoring the point. Turret constructed.
The enemy has captured control tower C.
It's okay, I'll have that one in a minute too. Come on, capture. That's not bad. Might have to do that one when I have the ability to.
We've captured control tower B.
Let's roll on.
Double time. I'm there, sir. Capture that point, Marines.
That'll give us extra power. Thought for a second I was getting attacked. Keep forgetting my Spartan is in the Wraith. Really, dudes?
Exactly a hard target, sir.
I'm under fire. Now we've lost control tower B.
Fuckers.
Take that point, Marines.
Need guns on that artillery. I'm taking a pounding.
Leader power ready.
Real sandwich on the way.
Spartan Jerome under fire from vehicles.
I want that point ASAP.
Okay. Let's have a quick look to the left this time.
Double time.
No fuckers out this way.
On the run.
Not this time.
Moving. Moving out.
Enemy spotted.
Double time.
God damn it!
On the double! On the run!
There's a red dot over here again. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna probably have to leave some troops here. It's strange they don't attack A at all, though. Okay, leader point is earned.
Local units.
Get in there and heal. Uh-oh, here we go. Okay, I'll leave those guys to defend. Now I should be able to go take C here. Okay, we're halfway to the score needed here. Let's make our way up and get C and open this goddamn gate up, or the elevator. Okay. Whoa, tank coming. Dealt with.
Hostile spotted, Marines.
Oh, shit. Let's take it. Yeah, that'll be dead in a matter of seconds. Done. Okay, we've got another enemy. Let's see if they're shooting him yet. Nope, no one is seeing shit. Because that would be too easy. Now we can kill. Well, we might as well capture this while I'm up here. 24 to 990. We're doing well. Put it down. Put the foundry down. Damn it. I unlocked it before I finished it, by the looks of it. Unless it doesn't count till I go through it.
That was the last one.
Got it.
Put a serious dent in their Wraith production.
Good work, team.
Woo!
We've got a clear route to the cartographer now.
Looks like we got it, guys.
At the same time.
Feels good to have another win, sir.
Jerome.
Early for vibrations, Jerome. Let's wait until we find
in comes the scientist lady. The cartographer. Mission complete. Now I think I missed the objective to catch the different what power plant thingies. Ooh, mission pack. There we go. Mission complete. Mission complete. Mission complete. Level up. Another one. God damn, lots of cards coming in. Let's have a look. Optional objectives. Nope. Nope. They were pretty much, didn't do any of those. Okay, all the optionals and the bonuses didn't really do many of those. Which is probably why we got a silver and, well, we're about middle of the silver. Okay, we did alright. There you go, guys. This has been the third mission of Halo Wars 2. I'll be back with another one real soon. Hey, guys. Thanks for watching the video. You're awesome. If you like this video, click on the left to see more like it, or click on the right for our other videos. If you enjoyed our content, click subscribe. Catch you again next time. Peace out.